Okay, to show a list of enabled sources in Suricata 6, go to the terminal and type sudo suricata-update list-sources-enabled. And you can see that the SSL-FP blacklist is one that I enabled, and etopen is the default. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.